Let's clear it. That was your combo. W. Whoops. E flash R like that. That's kind of slow. See, you see how slow that was? I understand Talia kind of screwed it up, but at the same time, during these moments, imagine if you did this one. W. Oh, wait, my mana. W. E R flash. Like that! See? You see how fast that is? That's how you become those animation canceling gods, right there.
You know, this is one of the few matchups where I think you can max Q as a block. Or like, really punch in Q, like 3 points. Oh, fuck. I think we had to do that combo. Holy shit.
Wait, I'm stuck! I'm losing the game because I'm stuck. Nice. Nice game. This game is actually so bad, whatever. Look at that!
Dude, I fucking hate minions. I swear.
The raptors help a little bit, don't worry. Stop dashing over the goddamn wall! Ooh, okay!
If Master Yi can somehow avoid everyone's CC and everyone's effects and never get hit by any ability, I think he'll be pretty good.
There's anything I can do about that. The hourglass is through my essence reaver.
All right. Flip that shit, please.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
It's this patch?
Bombs! Take me away!
Yeah. I bet I could just survive his combo and kill him now, at this point. Never mind.
it gets too fast, I'll lower it.
What the fuck is that damage?
This is free. Triple kill right here. We'll kill right here, dude. What I say.
Debated.
Great solo kill opportunity, but this is not with the E. We're still taking a hell of a lot of damage here from Peng, Blank hovering nearby, as Teddy just gets poked to hell and back. True Shot will take him down, and Nova will die. A double kill going over to Bang effectively. Solo here, effort gets the devour. Umpty's got nowhere to go. It's a triple. This guy, stony faced.
To jest odpalony, można wrócić do tego teamfight. Nie zostawię ich sam. O kurwa, chyba go nieco wyruchałem. Ona gdzieś tu cofa blisko, nie?